What's up guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Zanelle and you're watching Beyond Photos with Zanelle. So guys, today I'm in Embu, and apparently for my Swazi people, Embu, this is our place. This is where we originally come from. I'll just give you guys, I'll post some research that I've done just to show you where I'm getting all this information from. But one thing for sure is that Embu is where the Swazi people come from. So we are Embians. We are Embians, and this is home. I am home, guys. I feel so good being here. The reason this place is just love me and I've loved it. So this is Embu, Karibuni Embu, and I'll just show you guys around, show you the town, and then show you the small research that I did just to see that Swazis are from Embu. And then one thing, another thing that I've also loved about Embu, it's a small town in Kenya, but it does not look like a small town. It's really a big town, quite huge. Everything is just I think you mark us really for a small town. So guys, Karibuni, this is the small town series and the Kenya small town series. I hope you enjoy it. I hope you subscribe, share, comment and like this video. So yeah guys, Karibuni, Sianemugela, Embu, Ekagiti, Sinesonge Maswati. This is where we come from. One time I hope you guys will come and visit Embu.
Come on.